Next, a machine pumps a ceramic enamel through the pipe from the bottom up to ensure full coverage. This coating protects the interior of the pipe against corrosion. It takes about 6 minutes to fully coat the inside of the pipe and drain the remaining liquid. It takes about 15 minutes inside a furnace for the coating to cure and become rock hard. Now it's time to seal the heat.